You haven't heard the latest call that Sal and Richard made to Tradio?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's kind of like this. Like
they don't say anything?
No, they fuck up their phone. I'll play for you. Want a good laugh? Okay.
Yeah.
Here is Sal and Richard calling yet another Tradio. This is a different guy.
I had no, you know, until they found this Tradio, I never knew this was such a franchise.
Here's a good laugh for you.
All righty. Thank you for the call.
Thank you.
Yep. They're looking for the person that had the booed chihuahua, male chihuahua for stud service. Friday, it's sunny and 63 degrees. You're on the Trading Post. Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing today? Have a nice and driving show.
Yeah, we can barely hear you. You're very loud and overmodulated.
Yeah, I said I wash, dry, and say that can more. Hello?
Yeah, washer and dryer.
Is that better?
No.
Can you hear me now?
Barely.
Can you hear me? How's that?
Not very good, but you got a washer and dryer?
Yeah, I got a washer and dryer there.
Yeah? Yes, I can barely hear you. Washer and dryer and a two-wheel trailer, I think, is what I made up. No, I can barely understand you. Hello?
How's that now?
Well, at least I can make you out, I think.
Lord, okay.
Well, now we lost you again. How about your phone number? Can I get your phone number?
Yes.
I cannot make you out, sir. It's not helping to get any louder. I cannot understand you. Hello? You're going to have to call back on a different line, sir. I cannot make you out. Yeah, I've got the washer and dryer, but do you have a phone number?
Can you hear me?
Can you give me a phone number, please? Okay, all right. Can't make him out. Sorry. You're on the Trading Post. Good morning.
Hi, good morning. So I have a Westinghouse ironing board, and I want $20 for that. And I also have old-time quilts, and I want the $5 for those. And then I have a coupon for the other ones for the home. Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I have the coupon for the early bird. I'm sorry. Oh, my God. Hold on. The cat's been chewing on the phone cord. Can you still hear me?
Yes, I can still hear you.
Switch phones here. Hold on.
Yes?
Hello?
Yes, I can hear you. Go ahead.
Yeah,
finish up.
I'm sorry.
Yep, go ahead.
Okay.
Yep. And your phone number?
The phone number is 55975.
Okay, could you repeat your phone number one more time? Can you repeat that phone number one more time? Yes, can you repeat your phone number one more time?
You must be desperate.
It's 55975.
All right, thanks for the call.
Yep,
all right. Good morning. You're on the Trading Post. Good morning.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, how you doing? I had a little problem with the phone. Did my wife call before?
Yep, we just called in, yep.
Okay, can you hear me okay?
Yes, I can.
All right, good. I want to make sure that I get this through right. Okay, now, we're still in the bit, and you're listening out. I'll call you for the guy.
Yes, go ahead and just go all the way through what you have. All right, we got to go into this one then. I just can't make that one out. Good morning, you're on the Trading Post.
I have a clapper still in the box with one of the clappers on the driver. I want $10.
All right, that's going to wrap things up for the show today. It's 9:34, sunny on 63 on a Friday.
It's the funniest fucking
thing. Is he desperate for
calls?
Yeah,
gotta be.
It's amazing how long he sticks with that.
I got to take a break. We'll be